I discovered just through makerspaces and a lot of my more hands-on type classes that I took over the year that I really liked making things. And I'm able to actually make things and test things and break things and learn from my mistakes in a much more like real way. That's when my brain gets going. I'm like, okay, this is how you do this or that. The projects which I'm still finishing up on, it's a map of Barcelona, which is my hometown where I was born and I grew up in. I made it just to hang up on my dorm room wall just because I didn't bring that many things from home and I thought it'd be a nice memento to have. I really like the deep because it gives you access to a lot of pretty intense machinery like laser cutters or even mills and lathe. Really, really awesome being able to have so many resources available and I can build for research, for class, for myself, for anything. So that was really, really cool. My name's Sabrina Hare. I'm course 2. I'm from Barcelona, Spain, and I'm a maker in the deep.